If you had your choice, you have 32 quarterbacks minus Kenny Pickett. He's not in this poll. 32 quarterbacks, if you could take anyone you want, top two, who do you take?